So we're the Alberta Ghostbusters and we're at the Calgary Stampede Parade. So this is our third year in the parade. It's great. Big smiles. It's really infectious, actually. You get a lot of energy from it. You hear a lot of people saying, who are you going to call, and waving and want to get pictures with you. And that's kind of the fun of the whole thing. We want to take pictures with people and just brighten their day while being a nerd, right? Like just enjoying the nerddom, like dressing up in the costume and building the props and all of that kind of stuff. Yeah, we have 55 members scattered across the province. So most of us are in Calgary and Edmonton, but we also have members in Red Deer, Wetaskiwin, Grand Prairie, so just about everywhere. The first year we participated was in the Prelude Parade, so we didn't have any vehicles. Last year was an amazing parade to participate in. We had a 59 Cadillac Ecto-1 that our friends from BC DeLorean had brought up from Chilliwack. So that was pretty surreal to have a replica that looks just like the one in the first Ghostbusters movie. And this year, we have more members in the parade and we have some new vehicles for people to see. So we have two new motorcycles with the sidecars from Rocky Mountain Sidecar Adventures. And one of our members built himself a Dodge Magnum Ecto-1 that we're going to be featuring. It's going to be pumping the tunes. It has more of a contemporary look. It looks more like a police car that you would see today. And we hope that people really enjoy it. So I just encourage people to follow us on our social media. So we're at AB Ghostbusters on Facebook, Instagram, Twitter, and YouTube, and on Threads now as well. And we also have a website. It's albertaghostbusters.ca if you'd like to find out more about our group or if you'd like to make a donation to the children's hospitals that we support.